think everything is a-okay. Am I alive? I'm pretty sure I'm alive. Hello everybody, my name is Megastorm11 and welcome to The Last of Us Part 2, first episode. I've been wanting to play this game for a while now, and it's finally the time. I was supposed to play on day one, but time has decided to make me unable to play it, but now we're here for a good 2.5 hours at least.
Text to speech off, enables narration of on-screen text.
Oh no, text language, text speech, continue. Enables an arrow next to subtitle indicating the screen relative direction. Sorry, I'm water dynamic range has more volume increase between quiet and loud sound. Seems fine. Let's begin. Naughty dog. Hints. No! No pay to win bullshit. Let's go! Joel!
You're supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away.
He's not dead.
You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure.
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do? I saved her. What does Ellie know? I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing. And she believed you? Didn't say otherwise. We should head back.
Playing as Joel. God damn, this game looks good. Holy sh! So this is what PS4 and life graphics looks like. Since the release of the PS5, this is as good as in PS4 can get. And take note that I'm playing on the original PS4 and not the Pro. So the graphic goes beyond this.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
So there are still zombies. It's not done. Is it Helic? Oh.
Hello. Ellie?
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just... I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar. You want to hear something?
Okay.
I would be scared to let the door open.
That you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my my stolen missing parts. I've no need for any more, as I believe, and I believe, as I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time-consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Let's go. I missed this game so much. Four years later.
Shit.
What?
Fuck. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine.
Oh, there's a PS3. So Brave Limit. Is that an old PS2 game? Hey, Naughty Dog always reference their games. There's a Jack and Daxter trilogy for PS3 right there. There's the first Uncharted on the back. Is there anything else? Dude. Those games are scary as heck, but there's so many Easter egg like reference. I want to know them all. In the other game in the Ellie room, they were Ratchet and Clank and Jack and Daxter. Is there something else? Okay, there's a photo. I'm not leaving that house until I get all the Easter egg. Blazing Blaze, the sound of ecstasy. There's an arcade here. Physics.
Hey, nice. Stole up.
Got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yeah. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Let's go! Okay, let's start. So 4 years later, huh? So I know how to play the guitar. I'm pretty sure. Okay, so they don't let me experience the control yet.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Oh, she had a great time.
Hey, Jesse.
Staying up
late. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, so, we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know, I was just, I didn't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Hey, kids! Doggo! Pet the doggo.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
I playing Red Dead Redemption?
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Bro, she ditched a steak sandwich.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
All right. Dina's done it a bunch. Come here. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry.
What happened?
Be safe.
Thanks.
Like, everybody's like...
Yo, Dina! Assignments! Oh.
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you? Hey, guys. I'm tapping out.
Come on.
For how long?
Whew.
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing.
Cause you're a chicken.
You're a chicken.
So much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shits.
Holy shit!
Get to cover.
What?
Go! Oh, gotcha. We're on the board, suckers. Eat that.
There you go.
No. Oh, you like that? Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny. Ow!
Ow. You wanna fuck him up. Wait. I can just grab the same kid over and over. That's so stupid. There you go. I'm a bully.
All right, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go.
You want to f him up?
Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
It's pretty nice, because in Last of Us, we were lost. There were nobody to help us, really. Now we have a home, a protected shelter. We have transportation and everything. We have a team. That's amazing.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. All right. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh. Look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Open it up.
Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Now the fun part starts. Who's this? Is this Joel? No. It's another group.
Hey. What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Man, she's so. She looked buff. Been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
This way.
It's cold.
Okay.
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out?
She looks
warmer.
Okay, so jump.
No.
Punch.
Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Sense? Okay. Okay, it's a tutorial.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Oh, I can't. Oh.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
Wait. Alternative route.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Okay.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
Hi.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
My heart. Jeez.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Oh,
it's a fucking city.
They are new. There are survivors of the pandemic.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. A lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do?
Are they bad
What's
people?
What's going on with you?
I don't know. Lure who?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
And everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Emmy, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
Yeah, I'm not sure.
See you back at the lodge.
They said it, Lura Patrol. Oh, okay. Alright. But I'm... Why won't they just, go to the city then?
Fuck it.
No. Am I going there alone, dude?
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
She will probably die. Yeah, that's what I thought. They don't look that evil, but at this point, if I'm pretty sure in the beginning they it was right after the end of Last of Us Part 1. So if it was the end of Last of Us Part 1, it's been 1 year, and then this is 4 years later. So the zombie, so the apocalypse has been running out for 5 years. So if they didn't see people in 5 years, at this point it's free for all. Like, is the city full of good, full of person with bad or good intention? They don't know. From their point of view, they don't know. So I don't blame them to be passive aggressive at this point.
I'm pregnant.
And she seems jealous of that man.
Shit.
Watch it. Oh. Oh.
You alive?
Okay, I got 5 bullets. Let's not waste it. Yeah, exactly. And I don't blame her. I mean, look at the people in it. Yeah.
That's a lot of.
Because if you have played Last of Us, you know there's not a lot of good people. People doesn't believe in help at this point. And making new connection is making the guess that they are good people. Which is not a 100% guess. You cannot know a person 100%. So, yeah. So I don't blame them. You don't know, like. Oh. Sorry, miss. I need to move. Oh my God. Dude, why is there so many people here who died? Like, at this point I'm beginning to... Oh, ow! Whoa! No!
Oh,
I told you she's buffed. What? Ow. Okay, good. Ow. How it feels to shoot 5 gum. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow. So I can only equip 4 things.
I need to get a view.
Oh! So, okay. That's good to know. So reload is R2. Wait. I will not leave here until... Oh! It's probably under. Okay, so every time. Okay. So I cannot go back up. He's gonna take my leg. I go up? No. I met Kate. Can I? Good, that seems better because I don't like when it's too high of sensitivity, but
okay. It's gotta be close.
Please come back. At least you only see a vague silhouette now.
That's
There you go. Oh, so this is an instant health. I got two full charger. Nice. I don't have a brick. But it's funny that I'm playing multiple character here under the other. Other than Joel and I'm full. I cannot have more than 16. Yeah, come to think of it, I was pretty far from the city. I was just at a very high point.
Thank you.
This way.
Right behind you.
Being with him?
With Jesse?
No.
We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Is that the cabinet?
What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about engineering electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Through here.
Sign us in. What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Scrap. Scrap. More scrap. Craft things. with Homo sapiens hand. Hooga booga. Gone. All right.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses.
So we're gonna go in a house, like an abandoned city. And there's a tower right in the middle.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Oh, now I can access my gun. So now the action can finally begin. No med kit, no nothing. Yeah.
We should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today.
Should we check these houses out? Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no. I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You want to meet up after?
Okay.
That sounds fucking dangerous.
I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
Pills. So, listen mode movement, move faster in listen mode.
Hey.
50% movement speed.
Look what I found.
Double the speed of using hotkey. This is like, okay, so I need to. Okay. Sniper ammo.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Ooh, I don't have this one. Thanks, Dina.
You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on. Will you play one for me tonight?
I'll think about it.
Wait, I got a journal, so I'm gonna read my journal. Tina asked if I was gonna go to the dance, and she tucks my arm. Ark, I'm so delusional. Don't be an idiot. She's like that with everybody. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Tonight was crazy. I feel scared, elated, anxious. Just gonna sleep it off. So from what I understand, Ellie is lesbian, and I'm pretty sure Dina is in love with Ellie, and Ellie is not sure if she loved Dina. Dear Santa, I was a good boy this year. Can I please have a big dog? I wanted to keep my daddy safe while he goes hunting for food. It could also help protect our house from the monsters. It could also help keep me company when daddy closes himself in the bedroom. Here's what she looked like. Can you also get me a gun? I think if I was stronger, my daddy would be happier. Thank you very much, Harry. Oh god. Being a kid in a world like, being an adult in a world like this suck. Imagine being a kid in this world. Like, sheesh. Nothing. Okay, I'm pretty sure we're clear.
Think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
No, well, now they equipped the long gun. Okay.
Hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
I see a bunch of different tracks.
What do you think?
Divide and conquer? One at a time.
Sounds like a plan. Conquer, right?
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
flashlight. Okay, so what was the purpose of what I just did? Oh, maybe if I need to hide, I can run down here. Oh,
Dina, this way. More runners. Let's get going. No!
That all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
So this was for nothing, it's just... Yeah, I know that there's no battery situation. Thing is, they're not blind. So if I were to flash, I'm pretty sure they can see my light. So that's why. And you never know where and when those bastards will strike. So yeah, that's why. Boost? Let's go.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Thought maybe we'd get lucky.
Under here.
My God.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Oh yeah, true. She doesn't know that she cannot get infected. No one knows. Joel didn't say anything, so...
This way.
Let's look at the AI. Nice.
I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
What a nice way to...
In there. Masks on.
Got it.
I'm not done here. Are they clickers?
I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Okay. That makes sense that there isn't a whole battery, whole ingredient. I don't have a code. Do we need to find a code? God damn. You, Kristen, left the real shit in the safe for you. Combo is the date. The combination is the date, my good boy. Got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell those or give them away. Mina. Your boy, it's probably the dog. So it's July. Wait. Nope. But there's 3 digits. K. Can I get a date? So there's nothing circled on that calendar. Combo is the date my good boy got employee of the month. I know it's July, but I don't know the date. Oh wait, so July. So it's 7/2013. Whoa, it's too much. Let's hope. There you go.
Oh shit.
Yeah, no, it's not the calendar. It says on the note that it's the day his good boy, which is the doggo, got employee of the month. So I was searching for a date because I thought that this was a date, the month, and the year. But after that, I figured out that it was luck by two numbers, and 2013 is four numbers, so it's okay. I got it. I forgot to search some rooms. Oh. I hate clickers. Don't see so.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
Oh, now I'm pissed off, though.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just like
speaking my language.
I was just trying to know if I could crawl there. Should have finished. I'm kind of pissed off.
Ellie, found the door. Help me out. from the knees. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Ellie. Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro.
We're not done.
Dirty. I don't know why pills give you superpowers, but I'll work around it. Craft stuff.
We got some numbers here. What do you think? Let's see.
So I'll wait for that runner to turn back. So he's turning back. damn it. Even if I was able to kill her, there was a runner.
Still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
This is probably the way out. Is there anything else here? But I mean, always need a med kit. At least once.
It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Oh yeah, there's like a whole rope mechanic and it's super realistic.
Get over.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Lookout.
Just past the next town. Following you.
storm is pretty intense.
Hey, how far away are we? Few minutes out. Okay.
Yeah, at this point, I don't think going back is a good idea.
I know, girl. I know. Keep going.
Dina,
how much further?
Oh, no.
Dina?
No.
Dina!
Oh no.
Ellie, no. Thank God.
Oh.
This way. Where are we going?
You stupid bitch. You're scaring me.
Get inside.
What the heck? You're scaring me.
Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Old computer. A few books. Oh, I make sparks.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
I gotta see what's back there. What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
Ooh, ooh,
I had no idea.
Ooh.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
That changed a lot of things.
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus. He could do worse.
Okay, it was locked.
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
All right. Just to be sure. Already? Jeez. I don't mind, this game is epic. Uncharted 2 this time. Seljuk and Dexter.
Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Eugene, I'm begging you to come home. The fireflies.
To join the fireflies.
Stop talking. Okay. The fireflies want to save the world. I say I let them. Let them go after the military, the politician. Let them develop a vaccine to save mankind. Maybe one day we'll live to see the fruit of their fantasy. Until then, I have to put our daughter first. The fireflies will be fine without you. Your daughter won't. She keeps asking me when you're coming home. I can't lie to her anymore. I miss you, but I don't know how much more of this I can take. Come on, please. We love you, Claire. That's harsh.
On the generator.
But I am the cure. And I'm pretty sure Ellie will badly respond when she is going to know that Joel refused to let her die to save mankind.
Oh, that's better.
Oh wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Oh hey, yeah, I can. It's Last of Us.
Mm.
This'll work.
Good job with that.
So less recoil.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down? Come on. It's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
He's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
Dude. In an apocalypse world, it gets lonely.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you
rate our kiss from last night.
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop you.
This better be better than a 6.
Knew it. Brings in more roll hook. Why am I still playing? I don't think they're the bad guy, but I don't see the connection between
infected
them and.
Oh my god!
What the fuck? There's so many. Whoa, no, don't even look back. Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck? Go on! Shit! What the fuck? How many are they?
Okay, up this way.
Get the fuck out.
Damn it.
Go up, Jesus. Medkit, nice.
Okay, they're here.
The nerves. This game goes from 0 to 100 real fucking fast. Sure.
We're gonna have to run. Come on, I'll cover you. Let's go. Come on, this way. Through here. Oh shit! Hold up. This way. Come on.
You okay?
Yeah.
hell they all come from?
It don't matter. What does is where we going.
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
So I'm not gonna play Joel. At least for now. So I'm full on F. Adrenaline pumps.
What about this one?
When I was 12, I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And
I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Ouch.
Okay. A chemical burn. I died myself. Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark? What?
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town.
Without being replaced, no way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
How'd y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
What? Whoa, what? Holy crap!
All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
What the fuck? Oh my god, there are fireflies.
Who are you?
Guess. Are they?
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
My effing leg.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move. God damn it.
Clear out.
What a man. What are you doing? No.
You stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
No!
Tommy!
No!
Shit!
No! No fucking way! Oh my god, no!
Okay, Shimmer.
I got chills! No, Joe's not dead. Joe.
Come on. Please be okay.
They gotta
Joe!
Be,
Tommy!
Fireflies. Like, Abby is probably like the daughter of one of the guy that Joel killed. Ouch, I just died. Pro tips, don't jump off a 6-7 meter cliff. It's deadly. Noted. Whoa, no. Dude, there's no trails.
Tommy!
I can easily go back.
You're okay.
Stupid bullshit. This is the reason why we didn't help a single person in the first Last of Us. Going, Joel, unfortunately the game wants me to investigate everything. Those are... Joel's not dead.
Get her down!
Get off me!
Get her hand!
Get the fuck off me!
Bitch! You got her! Look, you got her! Okay?
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
She snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
No.
Get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No!
What the fuck? Joel's dead!
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Holy shit!
They're down here!
Oh shit! Oh god! Fucking hell! How they gonna pay for this? They gonna fucking pay for this. Ugh. The thing that I don't know if they know that I'm the cure. And this is why they didn't kill me. Oh my god, Joel's fucking dead! Tommy's alive.
Hey.
Hey.
My nerves.
Could I sit down, please?
Ugh!
Yeah.
Fucking hell. I'm shaking. Sorry, I need to. I'll be back. Sorry for that little wait. It's just too much emotion. Okay.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed...
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
I'm going to start crying if it don't stop. Oh, for the love of God.
Before we leave, I just have to pick something up. Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder.
you can still change your mind, you know. I know. I just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story. You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
Could I get a Jack and Dexter reference to cool me off? Of course. Of course.
Dino, I guess. That was a good day.
Sorry. My mouth tastes like Hiren's wounds break open as I sing. You are the soft twang of nylon, a smell of woodhull, fretful. Guitar strings with Hiren sounds brighter. They mistook your resonance and left me with rust. All I have is our last conversation, looping like a chord progression, harmony in blood. Washington Liberation Front, where they? Tommy said her name was Abby. Those are pretty nice house, to be fair. Dude. his gun, right?
Everything okay?
What? Scared. What's up? Dina. Who's here?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right. Get going. You're losing light.
So, this. This is going to be the end of the first episode of Last of Us Part 2. I will recall them. Episode, so it's gonna be... Man, this game is awesome. I'm looking forward to play it. And if you also enjoy it, do me a favor, leave a like and subscribe to see when I stream more of that. game because, man, this game is, it's good. And I really want to share my experience with you guys. And every like is appreciated. And as always, I will be happy to see you all in my next video. Goodbye.